battleship Iowa has now joined the United States Navy in active duty. In pictures just released, made during the 45,000-ton warship's testing cruise, the Iowa's commander, Captain McCrae, orders her 9 16-inch guns to fire a mighty salvo. Anti-aircraft batteries open up, a powerful contribution to the United Nations navies.